Hey everybody, this is Dr. Kyle Fagala, an orthodontist in Germantown, Tennessee, and this is the Braces Minute. Today we're answering the question, why do orthodontists still use headgear? The truth is that most of the headgear that we used to use as orthodontists is not being used today. So the most common type of headgear that you may have seen, like in the movie 16 Candles on Farmer Ted when he wakes up, that is really for an overbite, and that's not used as commonly as it once was. It's still used some, but not as much. We have different appliances that can correct overbites. Now, one kind of headgear that is still used very commonly is right here. It's called a reverse pull face mask. And it looks kind of like a catcher's mask or almost like a little Hannibal Lecter mask. But what that is used is for kids that have an underbite that's developing. It kind of holds the chin back, and then you wear rubber bands from the upper teeth to this part on this little headgear. This helps correct an underbite at a younger age. So that headgear is still universally used. If you have any other questions about headgear, and you may have a lot of them, put them in the comment section below. This has been Dr. Kyle Fagala. I'll see you next time.